Whether you're looking for a peaceful camping experience, an exciting hike, or an action-packed day by the water, public lands stewarded by the Bureau of Land Management offer something unique to explore. This has become even clearer as many Americans turn to public lands, not just for our adventures, but as a refuge for mental well-being and human connection. The past 5 years have illustrated just how important public lands are to us, with visitation increasing from 4.9 million in 2019 to 6.8 million in 2023. With this increase in visitation, we have also seen renewed awareness and interest in recreation on public lands. It is important that our management of public lands keeps up with our visitors' needs. While a majority of public lands are available to visit for free, Congress has provided recreation fees as a way for the BLM to continue providing quality experiences on public lands. 100% of the fees collected at recreation sites stay with the local program at the site or area where they're collected. Proposed fees will help support things like safety improvements, interpretive programs, park rangers, and various maintenance projects to ensure clean and well-maintained facilities and safe environments. That's why we've released 6 draft recreation business plan fee proposals to improve and maintain the BLM Arizona managed campgrounds, long-term visitor areas, boat launches, and many other places that you already love, as well as to create new experiences for you to enjoy. For example, one of these new experiences we hope to create is right here at the proposed Emery Henderson Campground, which is included in the Phoenix District's draft recreation business plan. Currently, Emery Henderson is a gateway to the 80-mile Black Canyon Trail. If developed, the campground may feature a variety of amenities, including designated campsites for tents and RVs, picnic tables, fire rings, and more. We've also proposed removing fees at certain sites so that visitors can enjoy quality recreation experiences for free at places like Betty's Kitchen and the Ehrenberg Sand Bowl. This is just a glimpse of our plans for recreation sites across Arizona. You can help us make these plans a reality. We want to hear from you. Check out the caption for more information.